בייז, והנה יש להקדים שיש בייז בחינוס נר.
Now we can preface that there's two concepts of candle, היינו נר הוויה נשמס אדם, and that is the first one is the candle of Hashem, is the soul of man, v'ner mitzvah, and the second is the candle of mitzvah, וכמו שכעוס מזה בתור האור דיבור המסחיל, תנו רבנו נר חנוכה, ואם כן אהרון, שמיילה ומיטיבס הנירוס.
And if that's the case, then Aaron, who lifts up and makes good the candles, יש לומר, we can say, שיש בכלל זה הלוס בייז בחינוס נר הנעל, there is within him, his concept, both concepts, both aspects of elevating the candle, והנה עניין נר של הנשמה שנקרא נר הוויה. Now the first concept, this idea of the soul that's called the candle of Hashem, is bor b'Torah Or al Pasuk ki ata neri. It's explained in Torah Or in the Maimer that you are my candle. Ki ata neri havaya shapsilo ubeiz gavani or, that the candle and two colors of light, v'hashemen and the oil, hem neged dalet osios shem havaya, ayin shem, they correspond with the four letters of the name of Hashem. Look over there. So that's the wick and the two flames
and the oil.
Kedei lahayir b'hanashama shetiyah b'b'chinas ner havaya, and in order to shine into the soul, that it should be in a way of Hashem's candle, who al yidei ner mitzvah, it's through the second candle, the candle of the mitzvah, kedei pirshu b'dibur ha-maschil ha-magbil l'sheves, v'b'dibur ha-maschil v'ayam mispar. Binyan pekarata ha-aretz v'teshokekeha, like it's brought in these memorim, concerning the idea of that you remembered the land, and you desired it, the land being the concept of malchus, and teshokekeha being the concept of bringing down desire to it. V'dibur ha-maschil rashi ha-matos. Ach, kiyum ha-mitzvos tzarech lios b'simcha b'tuv levav, but now these mitzvos that you do, this second candle that shines the candle of the neshama, needs to be done with joy and with a good heart. V'zeu inyan ha-tavas ha-neros ta-aharon, and this is the concept of the making good the candles of Aaron. Dekai al ner mitzvah, that refers to the candle of the mitzvah, shiyihye b'simcha v'tuv levav, that it should be with joy and a good heart, v'yidezem ma'ileh haneros shel haneshama, and through this it lifts up the candles of the soul, because there's yaruch and Maila and Metiv, the Neros. So the concept of Metiv, the Neros, is the Simcha, and then you can have the going up of the candles. Or of the Simcha, so you have the light and the joy. B'zeo mashikos of Aharon mamshich, b'chinas Simcha v'tuv levav, and that's why it says that Aaron draws down the joy and the good heart that you have to have in your service, or of a simcha, the light and the joy. Because the light and the joy that corresponds with wisdom and understanding. Because wisdom is called light. And therefore the fool walks in darkness, because he does not have this intellect, which is light. And joy is bina. And we've already explained that Aaron draws down into Malchus from the union of Chochmah and Bina, of the mother and the father. And this, that it says that this joy is because of the source of pleasures that's included in the mitzvos. So that implies that it's from Keser. that's melubish in the malchus. Ein bedibur amaskil sosasi spell via beregimel. Look in the mimer sosasi, shasimcha hi hiskalus atainug. That joy is a revelation of pleasure. Shatainug kishiavali de giloi. That when the pleasure comes to a revealed state, azai nolde v'nishava hasimcha bizgalus alev, then you have is born and created a joy in the revealed heart. V'chol mashiyish giloi tainug yoser hu sas v'sameach yoser chulo ein sham, and the more you have a revelation of this pleasure, the more he is joyous and happier. Look over there. And it seems that this is the concept that the revelation of Atik, which is pleasure, the supernal pleasure, is in Bina, which is the joy. And therefore the mitzvos, which are the 620 pillars of light, which is Gematria Keser, the Shisham hu ashras oneg ha'elyon, that's where you have the supernal pleasure resting, the revelation of joy. L'chein tzarech lios b'simcha davka, and that's why, so it has to be with joy specifically, because the mitzvahs are from tainug, and tainug leads to simcha. Therefore, you have to do the mitzvahs with their corresponding with their source, which is the revelation of simcha from the tainug. Vain od minyan odneg v'simcha b'drush pirchas ha-zimun k'abe yayin ha-meshumar be'anavav. And look what's brought further about the concept of pleasure and joy in the maimer about the pirchas ha-zimun concerning wine, the wine that's been guarded in its grapes m'sheshis yimei b'reshis, from the 6 days of creation. And this, that it says that it has to be greater than, that the simcha has to be greater than the great amount of everything. In Mashikasu Begazel Mashikasu Betora or Parshas Chaye. Look what it's brought about in Torah Ora Baruch in Chayesara, that 1 hour of Tshuva and Maisim Tovim is better than Gan Eden, than Olam Haba. And that's what Rov call is all the many different Tainugim in Gan Eden. That even though the radiance in the Garden of Eden, in the higher spiritual realms, is higher, it's much higher than the revelation in the lower worlds of Briyei Yetzirah Nasiya, Zeu Inyan Kol, and that's the concept of all the revelations. Afal Pichein, Tshuva Ma'asim Tovim Gevuah Yoser. Nonetheless, the repentance and the good deeds is higher. L'chein nikram ha-mitzvah ner mitzvah mekor haziv, and that's why the candle of the mitzvah is called, the mitzvah is called the source of the radiance, because the mitzvah down here is actually higher than the radiance that shines into Gan Eden and is the source for it. V'inyin shehein ma'ase yadav HaKadosh Baruch Hu maniach tefillin, and the concept of is that they're the works of his hands, that the Holy One, blessed be he, wears tefillin, and that brings that concept over there as well. And so that idea, Ayin Mashikaz, B'dibur HaMaskil, HaKadosh Baruch Hu Nosin Lo, Melo Umso. Look in the Maimer about how the Holy One, blessed be he, gives to him his full amount that he can carry. And this concept of to set up the candles and to lift them up, that refers to the candles of the souls of Israel, Yesh Lomar, we can say, because we already said Behetivok refers to the joy, so we can say, but about Yaruch and Lahalos is Al Derech Yafei Tor V'Yafei Mare, it's like the beauty of image and the beauty of the countenance, Hainu Binyan HaMalchus Nikra Yaruch, that is to say, that the building of Malchus is called to set it up. So the candle that we're talking about here is Malchus, either because of the mitzvos or the source of the souls of Israel that correspond with the ner, and building it, Yaruch, is to build is Binyan HaMalchus. And the feminine waters, which is with all of your might, that's to go upwards. Zeu ubehalos, and that's the concept of to lift up. That's the bechol meudecha, the mind nukfin of the feminine concept. That first you build a feminine concept, yaruch, and then the feminine concept has bechol meudecha, a concept of mind nukfin. Vahalos gam yaruch, eich she'in aruch ilav. Gam yaruch eshin aruch ilav, and further the concept of to set it up is from yaruch, is from the language of erech, of comparison, that there's no comparison to him. Gam archa shulchana, and also like the pasuk tavcha tivcha gam archa shulchana, that talking about the Torah, that she also set her table like the shulchan aruch. So, arachti ner, like the pasuk arachti ner l'mishichi, that I set up a candle. So, when we're talking about shein aruch ilav, it's a gilay milamayla, or archa shulchana, is a concept of gilay Torah, and arachti ner l'mishichim is also l'chora high gilay. And then the pasuk, I will sit up for you or hope for you in the morning, concept of davening. So you have the concept of Torah, of tefillah, and gilui bein aruch, the concept of Mashiach as well. Yaruch loshen sidur, and so yaruch is also a language of making an order, placing things in order, yisadar shivchu shel mokom, to set up the praises of the omnipresent, gam inyan erkecha, and like we said, it's also from the language of your value. Kafal hakafin, that you have two kafs here, erkecha, is two kafs, lech lecha, which like go for yourself, which is two cuffs, like lekaf lekaf, kumi lechi, come up and get and go. Kach ala b'machshava, that that the cuff came up into thought, into divine thought. That these two cuffs, the concept of erech. Erkecha al derech v'aruach tashuv l'shorsha. So, if erkecha is like the concept of you lech lecha or kumi lechi, so ya'aruch is a concept of to go, to travel. Kach Allah, to travel b'machshava kach. So it's all a concept of going, returning to the source. Elevation upwards, al derech varuach tashuv l'shorsha, like the concept of the spirit that returns to its root, lech lecha, and so forth. Achenu v'halos yoser m'shorsha, therefore, so if that's yaruch, then v'halos is even higher than its source. The yaruch is to go back up to its source, and v'halos is to go even higher, kamo lishtava begufa, like the cleave to the body of the king. Ketali Israel, like the concept of the due to Israel, achen, and therefore v'halos yoser mishorsha, Oketal Yisrael Shalomayla Mimazle, or like due to Israel, which is higher than its mazal. That I guess the rain is a concept of awakening the Shoresh to come down. Elas my nukvin to bring down a mind and duchurin. But Ketal is in a matzer because it's higher. It's a Yisrael Leila that's higher. So alderach b'nei aliyah, like the concept of people who are masters of elevation, meaning to say that they've conquered this idea of elevating beyond their source. Hamischasadim kono, those who are kind with their acquirer. Kan b'roshu chulu, that you have the concept of a nest at the top of the tree or whatever. It's all a concept of mazel and aliyah and so forth. Gamer kecha keseder hishtalshlus, also like your measure, like the order of the great dative process of creation, hishtalshlus. Sheish erech b'chol nafshecha uvahalus lebichinas einer aruch al yedei meodecha, that there's a measure of all your soul that's still measured love, vahalos, and to be elevated above lebechinas einaroch, to the concept of something that's beyond a measure, al yedei meodecha, through the concept of with all of your might. Now we brought before the concept of my nukfin being the meodecha, to the meaning, the Yaruch is the concept of to the binyan malchus, and then the lahalos is the main nukfin of the malchus upwards, which corresponds with this as well. Ulutusaf is beer binyan mirov call, and to add an extra explanation to this concept of higher than all. All higher than Gan Eden, Yishlahayim and Maimer Azal, we can awaken to the what our sages said. Al Pasuk Vashem Birachas Avraham Bakol, to this that Hashem blessed Avraham with all. Bas Ahaisel Avraham Uvachol Shma, that he had a daughter. Avraham had a daughter, and her name was Uvachol. Her name was Bakol. So Mirov Kol is going to be higher than this level of the daughter of Avraham. Upeirush Ramban b'chumash Parshas Chaye v'zeh lashono, and so the Ramban explains in the Chumash Parshas Chaye, and this is what he says: Ki b'chol tirmoz al inyan gadol, because with all hints to a great concept. V'hu sheyesh ba'kadosh baruch hu midat tikra kol, and this is that there is to the Holy One Blessed be He an attribute that's called all, that's called kol. Mipnei shehi yisod hakol, because it is the foundation of all. Uba ne'amar anochi Hashem osikol, and on this concept it says, I am Hashem who makes all. B'yishaya simin memdalad chavdalad nira, and the Tzemach Tzedek points out, al derech yaseh shalom li, like the concept of you should make peace for me, osay shalom bimromav, that he makes peace in his heavens. That you have Shalom Yaseh Li, and you have Yaseh Shalom Li. So this, that he makes peace in his heavens, it's a higher kind of peace. It's the second concept of Hu Shinemar V'Yisron Eretz Bachol Hi. And this is like it says that the greatness of the land is in all, meaning to say with his level of Bachol. That's the yisod of everything. Ein be ein zor chelik alaf pashis chayei daf kuf kaf beis amud alef ve'inyan v'yisron yishlomar, and the concept that the Tzemach Tzedek adds here, he says the concept of v'yisron arts b'kol yishlomar, we can say misham nimshach haneshama yisera shebishabos, that's from there is drawn the extra soul that we get on Shabbos, and nikra nishmas kol chayei, that's called the soul of all life, that nishmas kol. So v'yisron, it refers to the neshama yisera, and that's the nishmas and the parchin that you have this concept of the neshama yaseira that you get when you say nishmas on Shabbos, and it comes from this level of aretz, whatever it's referring to. Yomar, we can say ki yisron haaretz. So he's back to the quote from the Ramban that the greatness of the land, v'tuva gadol, and its great goodness, hashofea al kol boi ha'olam, that flows to all people in the world. Ratzalom ashtiya b'chinas aretz asher lo techsar kol ba. And then Tzemach Tzedek adds that that is to say that you should have like a land that's not missing anything in it. Lutechs are called ba, that the land should not be missing the call within it. That level of call. Va'ayin zor chile gimel pasha shlach. Daf kuf nun ches omen bezel pasuk hayesh ba'etzim ayin. Look what's brought there. If the land has the concept of eitz, or if it has the concept of ayin, the different levels that are in the arts that could be in the land, whether or not it's missing the concept of call, perhaps the hamatika kadisha kanagid, that it what does it mean that it has the ayin, that it's drawn, that it draws down from the concept of atika kadisha of keser. Vayin sham baramaz, and look over there in the ramaz in parsha shlach yishlomer. We can say mikol makom zenim shechal yidei yisod hanikra call, that that's nonetheless drawn down through the concept of yisod that's called call. That even if we're talking about ayin that's in the land, hayish ba'etzim ayin, it still has to go through the concept of yisod, which is called call, and therefore we're talking about the land that has the call, kol boi olam, or eretz asher lo techsar kol ba, al derech kel elyon chulu, like the concept of kel elyon konei hakol, that acquires all. The kel elyon is a concept of hamshacha to yisod, because when we say shmona esrei, you have the hitstananus of the yor chaim of ima in order to bring down, and you have the elevation of parts of za, and so netzachod yisod is Begalway, so you have a harchana of keser downwards, which is a concept of kel elyon, and kone is the osios vinoke hakol, which is the concept of the hiskalos, or of this idea into sfiros hayisod, and so forth, because yisod ima doesn't cover all the way down. And so that's the end of the Hagafa from the Tzemach Tzedek about this. And further in the Ramban, that it's because it's in all. Bechol hi, that the concept of Bechol is in it. V'hi hamida hashminis miyud gimul midos. And it's the eighth attribute, the Ramban says, from the 13 attributes. So I guess it's the Vinotzer. Is seemingly that he's starting from wisdom, from Chachma of the Yudimul Midos. Vaza Yisod Hushmini. Then, so if you start from Chachma in the Yudimul Midos, then Yisod is the eighth one. Vitzarech Lomar, so we must say, the Sfira Leisha Gimul Olmos Biah. Hem gamkin mechal yud gimul midos. We must say that the three worlds of Bi'itzir and Asiyah are also included within the 13 midos. Hainu eser sfiros v'gimul olamos. That is the 10 sfiros and the three worlds. Bia of Bi'itzir and Asiyah. Kamo shekozo bepelech harimon. Like it's brought in Pelech harimon. Shar alef perek ches. B'shem brais adi shimon atzadik ayin sham. Look over there from the parasha. that you can divide up the Yud Gimel Midos into in this way. And back into the Lashon of the Ramban, another attribute, Tikra Bas, Netzels Mimenu, that's called the daughter, comes from it. Uba Human, he gets a Kalchulu, and with his daughter concept, he conducts all, and so forth. So you have this concept of call, which is from the Yud Gimel Midos, and it brings out a concept of bas, and it's manhig hakol. Avram kebas kuluad ganashono, and this attribute was for Avraham like a daughter, and so forth. And that's the end of the quote, that Avraham corresponded with this giloy of Yud Gimel Midos of Yisod, or that he was given, that it was nimshach mimenu, this concept, this midah of bas, that's manhig from Yisod, that I guess bas is might correspond with malchus, that it gets from Yisod, and therefore is manhig the olam. V'yesh lahavin od, and so the Tzemach Tzedek continues, and we can understand further, Shebichinas ha'yisod nikra kol, that the concept of yisfira of yisod is called kol al derech mashakos, u'bemedrash rabba parshas kedoshim, parsha kavtalid, kol atovos v'abrachos v'nechamos chulu, inan elamitzion chulu, that it says there, u'bemedrash rabba kedoshim, that all the good and blessings and comforts are only from Tzion. Ha'in sham, look over there, v'yisod, and that's the concept of yisod, Tzion is yisod de nukva, and that's why it's called all, because in it is are drawn all of the flows, like he said, all the good and the blessings and the comforts. So it's called call because of that from Tzion, from the Kodesh HaKadashim, comes all of the flow to the worlds, that the Beis Hamikdash is the Ora LaOlam. V'hinei achshav Malchus mekabelas ma'yisod hanikra kol. Now Malchus receives from Yisod, that's called kol. V'hinei nikreis kala, and she's called the bride. Aval asid lavo tia eishas chayla teres baila, but in the time to come, you'll have the woman of valor being the crown of her husband. V'tia hi b'chinas keser, and she will be the concept of the keser melamata lamaila, from below to above. By Yisod mikabel mimena, and the Yisod will receive from it. V'haynu aydei maisam mitzvos shem biro shem ban, and that is through the act of the mitzvos, which is the purification of the name ban. V'aydei ze ole l'shem sag, and through this purification, it goes up to the name sag. Shelamayla m'shem ma'af, which is higher than the name ma. So it's a concept of biro nitzutos. Through the Maisam mitzvos, which we, like we said, is the concept of the Ner mitzvah, which is higher than all the Gilei Gan Eden. Through the Ner mitzvah is the concept of the Birurim, Bezeo, Mirov, Kol, and that's why it says it's higher than all. Yosef, Mibichinas Kol, that it's higher than the concept of Kol Yisod, Hamekabel me'achoch me'koach ma'achul, which receives from wisdom, from chochma, which is the strength of ma. So if you're going up to sag because of the birur of ban, so you're higher than the concept of kol of yisod. You're going higher than that. You're going up to keset. V'efshar lomar kish me'kabel es me'bichinas kol zeu inyan hayesh pa'etz. And we could say, perhaps, that When it receives from the concept of kol, when the land, the aretz, which is malchus, receives from kol, that's the concept of, does it have a tree? Bechinas chochma, hanikra etz achayim, which is the concept of wisdom, which is called the tree of life, mahalich tavkuf shana, which is the traversal of 500 years. Zeu bechinas kol, and that's the concept of all. that kol is gematria 50, I guess, times 10, and so forth, is when you multiply it, it comes out to 500. So that's the Eitz HaChaim, which is kol. Aval mirov kol, zeu ve'im ein, but greater than all, kol, greater than all, that's the concept of, if it has the ein, shemekabelos matika kadisha chulu, that is, if it's receiving from the Atika Kadisha from Keser, the Giloy of the Birurim, that you elevated from Shimban to Sag through the mitzvah that you did with joy, which is also Yaruch and Yal Kitzer Mirov Kol. So he talked about greater than Kol B'chol Shma, that the daughter's name is Kol Shemekabelas Mikol, that she receives from Kol Kolatovas Mitzion, and all the goods come from Zion. That's the concept of Kol, which is Yisod Nukva V'la'asi L'vashtia Teres Baila Zeu Mirov Kol, and in the time to come, when she'll be the crown of her husband, that's the concept of greater than Kol, higher than Yisod of Zah, that the Kol will be the crown, because it reaches up to Sag, Hagiloyev of Keser, and so forth.